Your County Sheriff's Office is asking for help to find a missing teenager. 13-year-old Jalen Yates vanished Tuesday night in the 7800 block of Walsham Road. He was last seen wearing a black T-shirt, gray jeans, and purple and black Jordan shoes. Authorities think he may be in the Kirby area. If you have any information, contact the Bexar County Sheriff's Office.